What's up, everybody? It's your boy Shaky Auntie in the cut, and we going by Kyla. I'll ask her how she feel about the lyric prank, you check. We gonna talk about it, you check. Nice. So let me see. She reaction. I'm gonna knock on the door. Everything bam 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 bam. You don't know. If you don't subscribe to the channel, that's it. Subscribe, you know. Join the family. Everything. You don't know. Yeah. There you go. How about the prank? Wow. Really? You wanna talk about it? You wanna talk about it? Aye. Go let me talk about it. Let me talk about it.
We have Kyla. If I only know what we talking about here today, I'll go cry. If all you only know, all you might unsubscribe too, but that tough. Like, that's just life, you check. So, you tell them, I go tell them.
You go tell them.
I go tell them. You sure?
Yes!
So, the lyric prank.
Basically, it was a prank on you guys.
Wait a minute!
Yes. So, that was a confession. We pranked you guys, and the prank was a start. Yes. Yes? Yes?
Yeah, so I'm so. So, alright, so tell them what happened. Tell them what happened.
So, we was just there, regular, and then. I don't know, one of us
somebody was sending me a song. They was trying to do a lyric on it, like,
yes.
So then I come up with the idea one time. Why not we do a leg prank and all that? So,
yeah.
Like, because if all you notice, each time I send a message,
I answer fast.
Real quick. Like
the first time I answer fast. And the songs was like trending songs anyway, so I don't know why they didn't get that. And yeah.
Mm-hmm. So, it was a prank and. Yeah. There's a
confession. Unsubscribe. Because it's not that serious. Just got pranked and that's it.
I feel like they will vex at the same time because they think I get good.
What you doing?
I don't even know what to say because I'm feeling like stupid.
Why?
Because you don't hear what I talk in the video, I'm gonna take.
Oh, but it was just what's you call it?
What? You don't hear how hype up the
but you had to in order for them to believe it. So you feeling stupid for them? Unless it was true.
Boy, if you don't get. Basically the lyric prank was a prank
on you
to
guys.
All it, not to this. We actually sit down like next to one another and do it. So it was a prank to all it, and please don't penalize me in any way. it's just for the content, you know, mm-hmm. you know. So yeah, we're going to end up this video and there you go.